Well, the fans are worshipping him, and you can understand why. He is a god of the game, the god of the game.